nasty pitch right there. Great slider. Perfect location with two strikes.
Monty Lee telling us he throws a couple of off. Eubanks 0-2 pitch. Did he go? He did. Strikeout number two in the game for the Clemson. I think consolidating has really worked out great, and the three city concept as well. They had the shift on. Wilson in right field goes to third instead, and that's where they'll get Jones, a dead duck. What a play by Weston Wilson. He is adjusting nicely to the right side of the infield. The shift working. Break on top here. Early on, little looper into left field. That's a base hit. Bryant had a chance, couldn't pull it in. Renwick will be waved home. Here comes the throw, and the Tigers have the 1-0 lead. Boy, that was right off the fist and ending up down. And he gets into one. Left center field. It's going to get down. He's their best gap hitter. Another run will score. Roman slides into second with an RBI double, and it's 2-0 Tigers.
So Coach Lee needs to get a little.
3-2 pitch. And a looper into right field. It'll get down for a base hit. One run scores. They'll wave the other. And Cox, a two-run single, and there you go. The Tiger Jr. from Anderson County coming through and building the lead to 4-1.
As a four.
Looks at that one, called strike three, fifth strikeout in the ball game. And as it turns out, will have gone longer in the game than Clay Schmidt did yesterday. And how about that? Off speed and three up and three down for the Gamecocks here in the seventh.
So Eubanks finishes the.
Eubanks, but certainly a job well done, to say the least. As Monty Lee will go to his bullpen, and a standing ovation here at Doug Kingsmore Stadium, deservedly so, for Alex Eubanks, the redshirt freshman, his first career start, and what a ball game it's been. Just last time up for Destino, he grounded out to short. This time he goes the other way. Rollman in foul territory, leaping, and he pulls it in.
Wow.
Doesn't that add a little bit of spice? In his first appearance in the rivalry. Bostic delivers, runner goes, swing and a miss, and that'll do it. Alex Bostic picking up where Alex Eubanks left off. And on the mound, the Alexes do their thing. And overall, the Tigers bouncing back from that opening loss on Friday in Columbia to take the final two games and win the Palmetto Series in 2016.
Just a tremendous game today and series, and I know the fans enjoyed it.